longer in the hands of someone else.
Some days are still such a struggle.